Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. He's part of the legendary gospel music family, the Winans, and she was a member of the gospel girl group Out of Eden. Together, they make up one of gospel music's favorite power couples, and they're here to talk about love, marriage, music, and the new album, A Little Soul for Christmas. But first, please enjoy the sweet sounds of Juan and Lisa Winans.
The season's bright and merry, with children all aglow. They're walking around like they got a secret the whole world should know.
Christmas is here, and with it so much joy. Kids young and old can hardly wait to open up their toys. There's only one thing that I got on my mind this year.
Yeah, I wanna set the record straight. I wanna say it loud and clear. I wanna give you a piece of my soul. Yeah, I wanna find me with you under the mistletoe. I don't need no present under the tree.
No,
no, all I want is to make you fall in love with me. Yeah, all I want is to make you fall in love with me. Yeah, all I want is to make you fall in love with me.
Hey! Yes! Juan and Lisa, welcome, welcome!
Thank you, thank you!
Oh, that was amazing!
Oh, thank you.
And super cute!
Thanks, thanks!
How are you?
Good. Love the air kiss.
Oh, thank you! Oh, guys, that was beautiful!
Thank you very much.
Okay. It's Christmas time.
It's Christmas already.
Yes, can you believe it?
I cannot believe it.
As it comes closer and closer, and I'm not ready for it, do you guys have any special plans for Christmas this year?
Oh, we do. We will be at my dad's house for Christmas.
Ooh. Eating
yes,
real good.
Eating really, really good. He
good.
Does not play when it comes to Christmas. He wants all his kids in the house, his grandkids, everybody. And we're gonna open a mountain of presents and just have a great time.
Do you cook?
I do cook, but I don't have to when we go to my dad's house.
Yeah, this voice, and you cook, and you cute. Well, listen, you better guess.
I had to lock it down.
Okay.
I had to lock it down.
Okay, well, you guys were both part of very, very successful music groups. And so what did you, number one, enjoy about the experiences of being part of that group and then with each other?
Oh, so being a part of Phase 2 was I decided to sing at 17.
Mm-hmm.
And so we signed a record deal like at 18. And then we had this amazing opportunity to work with Babyface and
mm-hmm.
Narda Michael Wall and all these amazing producers. So for me, it was like a master class, Ronnie Jerkins.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It was like a master class in recording and songwriting and just what music production was, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And so I loved it. It was invaluable for me.
Okay. Yes, and for us, we did not have the budget that Juan had, like the Wine's budget. And he was like, it was much more of a grind. We started, around the same age. But I got to do a lot of the singing and the songwriting and the producing mm-hmm. and stuff like that. So for me, it was great training kind of in the field.
Like
it was hands-on
yes.
training. Worked with Toby Mac from Goatee Records and DC Talk, so it was amazing. And being with my sisters, there's nothing like it.
Trust me, know how that works. But let's talk about your new album for just a minute. A Little Soul for Christmas.
Yes.
Okay, so why
did
you all feel it was important to do this album and to do it together?
Well, we got married 11 years ago, right?
Congratulations.
Right. Thank you very much.
And so we always eventually thought we would record and write songs together.
Yes.
We were writing songs together, but just like kind of come together and sing and record music. And then this just felt like the right time. Our daughter's 7 now. It feels like a good time for us in our relationship, in our marriage. I think we've learned enough about one another. And then a Christmas album was short, so we could kind of see how much we wanted to do.
Right, we could do a trial run.
Yeah, right.
And see, like, okay, I think this is going to work. This is good. We can make a record and still like each other and love each other.
Oh, God, yes.
Which is important. So we did an EP, A Little Soul, and we wanted to do, like, the 60s, 70s kind of style and just do a type of music that we both love.
So, Lisa. Mm-hmm. What do you love the most about Juan's voice?
Oh, gosh. I mean, Juan has my favorite voice in the world. It's so rich.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, but I know, okay, you want me to talk about you, baby?
That's right.
I'll take it.
It's buttery. It's smooth. He's got incredible range. And just, he's got so much soul. He's got that Winans. There's just that DNA.
Mm-hmm.
You can't mistake it.
There's so much going on in
his voice.
Well, Juan, the same question for you. What about Lisa?
Oh, everything. I love Lisa's voice because you know what I love about Lisa's voice is that it's people don't know how good it is. And several people, CC texted me and was like, man, Lisa is singing this. And I'm like, yes, there's so much kind of, not untapped, but some things she's been reserving for this, which I really like.
Yeah, he pushes me.
Oh, that's
beautiful.
He pushes
me out of my comfort zone.
My mother said it's a mighty poor frog that doesn't praise his own pond, so y'all better, okay.
I never heard that, but I'll take it.
Yes. Well, Juan, for you, you starred as your uncle, BB.
Yes.
And in a stage play, Born for This.
Born for This.
Okay, and do you think you'll be doing any more theater or stage plays?
I would love to. It was my first kind of dive into the world of theater, and I learned a lot. I got to do it with my sister, Deborah Joy, who's on Greenleaf now, and so that was just a ton of fun. I learned so much, and of course, playing BB is like, you know, he never let me forget that I was playing him, that I wasn't him. Now, son, you playing me, but you're not me, and I'm like, yes. But it was great. We had a good time. I would love to do it again.
Yeah.
Well, what about you, Lisa? Is there anything else outside of singing that you'd like to do creatively?
Oh, yes. So I used to do theater a lot before we got married. I was doing theater. Would love to do that. But also interested in writing. We've got some screenplays that we're working on.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yes, yes, yes. Really like that side of the creative process.
See, I like you guys. It seems like we just come from a lot of the same background.
I know, you're theater major.
Yes. You know, I did theater as well, stage plays and the gospel stage plays.
Church.
And from a musical family. Hello. But we gotta have you guys back.
Like
you guys have to come back. Thank you guys for celebrating part of your Christmas with us.
Thank
you. And Juan and Lisa, thank you for joining the circle today. And you can get your copy of Juan and Lisa's new Christmas album, A Little Soul for Christmas, on Amazon.com and on Apple Music.